Sir, you should know that messages of support continue to pour in from heads of state around the world.
We should go over which calls you want to return personally.
I would think all of them. How many calls are we talking about?
About 175, sir.
Maybe we should prioritize.
Mr. President, I want you to know that I don't care what the so-called pundits are saying. I was very moved by your words last night.
Well, thank you. Excuse me, but who are you?
Mr. President, this is Congresswoman Kimball Hoekstraten.
Congresswoman?
Yes, I was last night's other designated survivor.
Other designated? Excuse us, please.
Thank you, sir.
There are two designated survivors?
Yeah, the Republicans chose someone to sit out of the State of the Union as well.
So they'd be represented. Smart.
Hey, what do you know about Hoekstraten? You were on Senator Carlisle's staff when they were both on Ways and Means, weren't you?
Stalker. She's smart. Very smart. Third generation D.C. blue blood, 9 years Republican whip, knows every detail about every player in town.
So you're saying she's a lot more experienced than the president?